we're actually an experience. But we like to give people a golden experience, something that they'll remember for the rest of their lives and come back. We like to give people a little bit of the real experience that our family had in the early days. What I remember as a kid, you come out of your closed world of the West and you become part of the system. That means that you slow down your time. We're focused on excellent guiding, and that's what Cottis is known for. We feel that to give people the best experience, you have to have the best guides. So we have, out of 15 gold guides in Kenya, there's only 15 gold, and we have 3 of them.
From the small little children to the very senior citizens, we help them interpret nature in their minds, in their own perspective, and what they take back home are memories to remember for a very, very long time.
Going on safari is really cool because you get to do stuff which you can't do in other places.
We looked at the different types of poop. We looked at the plants and did some henna.
Like leaves and stuff you can make paint out of.
For 5 generations, the Cottis have lived in Maasai land. Our camp is situated in a 6,000-acre conservancy, which we helped start, bordered on the Maasai Mara National Reserve and the Serengeti National Park. The heritage of Cottis has always had an element of exploring, and it's not enough to say that we're just here and that's us. No, we're going to continue to explore.